Can you just do my box?
Excited to see it. Oh my god. I've literally been, oh, I just cut myself. You see that? I'm so excited, I'm so excited, I'm so excited. So who here licks their own blood? Me. I am a vampire. Grace, I'm a vampire.
Da, 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 da. Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
But this isn't it. Get a YouTube box case. How cool! Oh my god! 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 Look at that! Oh, what the heck? This is so cool. Grace, you like it? I love it! It has my name on it. Can you guys see it? Sandra Perez. Oh, it's official! Grace, I'm gonna cry! Oh my god, I've got a letter from you too. I cannot freaking believe this. Guys. You guys made this possible for me and I couldn't thank you guys. Like, this is so freaking amazing. I love you guys. This is absolutely gorgeous and I am actually gonna put it on my desk, like right over there. I just wanted to take this time right now to thank you guys. You guys are the reason as to why I am here right now. If it weren't for you guys, I would not be here right now. So I am very, 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 very thankful for literally every single one of you who are watching this right now. Like, I have been through so much this past week. You guys have no idea. But honestly, I've been the happiest I have ever been in my entire life. I feel like myself again. I just feel alive. I've never been so motivated in my life. Like, you guys just don't know. But I've just been so happy and so motivated and so thankful and grateful for everything and everyone who's in my life, especially my parents. I love them to death. Like, if it weren't for them, I don't know. I don't know. Like, I wanna cry. And like, just friends and family, especially my best friend. He is a silly, silly cat, as he would say, silly cat. He's been there since day one, and I seriously appreciate him, like, from the bottom of my heart. Like, so many emotions, and you guys too. Like, you guys have no idea how much you guys mean to me. Like, I respect you guys as a person, and I love you guys, and just thank you. Thank you for all the comments. Thank you for all the likes. Thank you for all of the sharing and the caring and just everything. Thank you for watching my YouTube videos. Like, that means so much to me. You guys have no idea. One, I appreciate you guys, and like, take the time to like appreciate you guys. So thank you. But anyways, it's been a rough couple of years with YouTube and with everything. And I'm just really thankful. Like, time goes by so fast, you guys. Like, freaking enjoy your life and be with the people that love and care about you, because they love and care about you for a reason. So always stay positive, because it's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. You know what I'm saying? Like, every day is a beautiful day. So you gotta make the most of every single day, because it's a beautiful day. Clearly, like, it's so sunny and beautiful outside. Look, there's a bird. Ooh. Listen to me when I tell you this. The sky is literally the limit. If you want to do something, you have a goal you want to reach, no matter how big you think it is, think it every day and say, I'm going to do this. I am going to do that. The more you think it, the more you say it, it's gonna eventually come true. Like, I promise you and I guarantee it. So keep your head up, no matter what you're going through, you're gonna get through it. Everything happens for a reason. My mom has said that, and I have always said that, and I truly believe everything happens for a reason. I have no idea what's in store for me in the future. I don't know what a year would look like, or what 2 years would look like, but I just know that I want you guys in my life, my parents in my life, my friends in my life, and I'm just very appreciative. And I love you guys. And I am just super thankful that you guys respect me for who I am and just accept me in general. Like, it's just, but yeah, I'm just going through so many different emotions. I'm sorry if it's like super scattered and it's like, you know, like I'm sorry, like I'm crazy. And I just wanted to tell you guys, I wanted to talk to you guys. I wanted to sit down and just like say whatever comes out, you know? So cheers to 100,000 more subscribers. Like, the sky is the limit. Yo, cheers to 1,000,000 subscribers. I don't know when that's gonna happen, but it's gonna happen, okay? Believe in yourself. Go out there, enjoy your life, be fearless. Remember, the sky is the limit. Remember, everything happens for a reason. Do not self-doubt yourself. Think what you wanna think. It's gonna come true one day. I promise, I pinky promise. I love you guys, and I will see your gorgeous self in an Bye!